Christmas is a time we celebrate with family and friends, and that quite often means long road trips. Avoid becoming another news tragedy. Please stop, revive and survive. It's not just the police trying to reduce the road toll. This Christmas, we're all watching.